Pete Davidson and Kate Beckinsale apparently got pretty cozy following the 2019 Golden Globes. An eyewitness tells ET that Beckinsale and Davidson were seen being super flirty at the Netflix Golden Globes after party. According to the eyewitness, the pair was on the back patio for at least an hour. During that time, Davidson's friend, Machine Gun Kelly, was spotted running inside, grabbing drinks and returning outside, while Kate and Pete remained on the patio. Throughout their chat, our insider says the duo was very friendly and the 45-year-old actress continually laughed at Davidson's jokes. However, contrary to prior reports, our source says the Saturday Night Live star and Beckinsale did not leave together. They simply left at the same time. Beckinsale headed out with a female friend and Davidson left with MGK. Following his highly publicized breakup with Ariana Grande in October, the 25-year-old comedian went through a particularly rocky patch. He admitted to breaking down in tears with his mother during a live stand-up set in Boston, Massachusetts. Prior to that confession, he posted a troubling message on Instagram hinting that he was contemplating suicide. "I really don't want to be on this earth anymore. I'm doing my best to stay here for you, but I actually don't know how much longer I can last. All I've ever tried to do was help people," Davidson wrote in mid-December. "Just remember I told you so." However, judging by his fun night out with his rapper pal at the Golden Globes after parties, it appears as though 2019 has been good for Davidson thus far. As for Beckinsale, she's clearly been enjoying the single life lately. In November, she was spotted kissing fellow Brit and comedian Jack Whitehall.